the hottest record in the world, out on the 23rd of November as part of a brand new EP. This is James Bay and Hold Back the River.
This-ish is exclusive.
My main man Zane is about to put the hottest record in the world.
This is hot. Try to keep you close to me, but life got in between. Tried to square, not be in there, but said that I should have been. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I can stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back. Once upon a different life, we rode our bikes into the sky. But now we call against the tide, those distant days all flashing by. Let us hold each other. Lonely water, lonely water, won't you let us wander? Let us hold each other. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I stop for a minute and be by your side. Hold back the river.
Exclusive Zane Lowe Hottest Record.
Hold Back the River, the title track of a new EP on the 23rd of November. Plenty of time to get excited about that. The artist James Bay is on the phone right now. So, I mean, where do we even begin this year? I mean, there's been some remarkable things that have occurred. You know, you've been personally invited to soundtracks and, you know, pretty high-profile fashion shows. You know, you took over Lana Del Rey's spot, you know, in the live lounge. People are really loving your music. I mean, just give us an insight into how you feel just right now as an artist.
Honestly, I'm just having a great time. I'm having a really good time. Just like spreading my music out there and getting in front of more and more people. I mean, like the Burberry thing was a really cool, different and big stage. And then, you know, the live lounge was a little bit of a dream come true. Like it was just very cool to, you know, really sort of push my music out there that bit further, because touring is kind of the dream as well. And it's amazing to be able to come over to America and do it, and then I've been going around the UK more and more. But I'm just feeling like let's do some more of this stuff. Let's just keep it rolling.
And how's recording going? And because it's a tough balance when you become in demand and people suddenly want you to see you live. I mean, how's that going?
It's good. It's cool. It's a different mindset. It's hard to split the two sometimes, but you just have to sort of stay focused on one thing, and when it's recording, just sort of focus on it, but know when to step back. And I mean, it's my first time, you know. I'm learning all this stuff for the first time, but it's like, I'm kind of doing what I wanted to do, and I just have to remind myself of that. It's just so cool.
Oh, man, we're really thrilled for you, and thanks so much for the first play of the record, 8:30 p.m. again tonight for it. Hold Back the River, the hottest record from James Bay, and we'll look forward to spending some more time, you know, getting in a bit deeper with you and as well, Made a Vow and things like that. So thanks for your time, bro.
Thank you, man. Thanks for the play. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Straight away, Thomas Peel. What a tune. Hashtag Vias, Francesca loves it. Matt Wallace, Sprinkles, Grant, Richard Fogport, Island, and so on and so forth. The timeline filling up with James Bay fans. That is the hottest record. That is Hold Back the River. Lonely.